How's it going, guys? This is Trafalgar Valentine. How are you doing today? Today I want to do another vehicle doodle. Because why not? I've just finished a large commission and I want to just relax. Do something a bit more fun. So here we go. This is all just freehand as well, so I'm not sure what this is going to look like or anything. But I've got a rough idea of what I want. So I'm just using my ProMarker black pen for this. I'm just getting some lines in here. Still a very boxy car. Spoil at the back there. Exhaust coming up here. Got a blower with a supercharger. I want like power. Who doesn't want power? Just churning some of these darker areas. Too much. I like to create subtle pictures, you know, not quite detailed, but give the sense of things. Just adding a bit of red here and there. You can kind of see where the vehicle is. This is the wheels, boxy front shape, exhaust coming at the top. A bit of dirt color. And a few spots of brown here and there. And some of the lower edges where it's built up a bit. Maybe I'll do a touch of orange. Not so much. Touch there, touch there. And what color should I add next? Maybe another brown. I make it quite rough at the bottom, just to not put a solid smooth line. OK, Okie dokie. I want to take away some of these lighter bits. I'm going to use a bit of grey. Okay, I'm going to add some flames atop of here. Why not? I'm showing my pencil for this. I'm showing some nice feathery technique going up. I'll make it nice and smooth. I'm holding the pencil very, very lightly. And if I was holding a bit darker, a bit harder, sorry, you can see the bit darker shade there. That blue is like the base colour. I'm not going to do too much with these other colours. Okay. Separate the exhaust bit there. Maybe a bit of a blue haze on the vehicle, so I'm just going to add that. Great. And let's try this colour. Into the purples now, dark purple. Okie dokie. I might just do it. So it's nice and smooth. Okay. And maybe one more colour. Quite light, but it's like light purple, like violet. Just using this to kind of create more white areas. Then I'm just going to blend this a little bit. Alcohol marker, it's a Coolest Blender one. Good. I think lastly I might make this bottom corner a bit more darker. It's a bit too light for my liking. So I'm just going to add some more black shades here. Yeah, I'm being very rough with this tail, it's just a fun drawing. Why so serious? It's fine. I just wanted to add that to get a nice contrast. Okay guys, I think I'll do. That's been pretty fun. What's it been? Just 12 minutes. 12 minute fun doodle. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Goodbye.